at the thrift store, and I got very excited when I seen this, because just a couple of months ago, I did find a real Dooney and Burke bag at this exact thrift store. Now, I found this one today, but I believe that this is a fake. Now, I'm no expert, but I can tell just by touching it, this is not real leather. It doesn't look very good on the inside. The threading doesn't look right to me, and there is no tag. Now, I buy to resell, and I can't take a chance on a fake. So, I'm putting this one back, guys.